Among the many technologies that have changed our lives in the last few years, few have captivated people's interest like that of blockchain. This may be a surprising thing to hear because blockchain isn't very often spoken about. Even if you don't know about blockchain, you probably have heard about the popular thing it created, Bitcoin. Blockchain provides an immutable, distributed, and decentralized list of records that are linked and protected by cryptography. And although blockchain has been predominantly used for cryptocurrencies and financial transactions, things are starting to change. Blockchain is being eyed to help with supply chain management, online voting, identity management, storing banking details, just to name a few. But among these, perhaps the most fascinating of these applications is how blockchain can help us combat corruption. Corruption is a weed that grows in just about every country's backyard. It could stem from a number of different reasons, be it greed, low political transparency, low economic freedom, ineffective administration, and so much more. Regardless of how it originated, it has taken up close to 5% of the world's gross domestic product, or GDP. To put that into perspective, the GDP of 2019 is expected to be approximately $88 trillion. Corruption takes up close to $4.4 trillion from it. So how can blockchain, a relatively new and growing concept, handle something like corruption that's been around for a really long time? As difficult as that sounds, here are some ways. Number 1. Governance. We've all heard of how the government's funds aren't being used properly. More often than not, the money doesn't even go to the place it's supposed to. Blockchain can help fix this. Through blockchain records and transactions, the money becomes easily available and traceable by the public. More importantly, we can make sure the funds are being used appropriately. We can even take this a step further and have politicians' blockchain wallet addresses to keep them in check. Welfare schemes of the governments can be put on a public blockchain to make sure that the governments are held accountable. It can also help find out if a project is still operational or not while helping the public trace the source and destination of the funds. Number 2. Voting through blockchain. It's hard to imagine an election taking place without having to deal with a number of different problems, from Russian hackers to thugs voting in the place of other people. Blockchain can help make sure the elections take place in a fair manner by helping count the number of votes. Thanks to blockchain's accessibility and immutability, the votes can be counted easily and the votes cannot be manipulated. Number 3. Creating tamper-proof registries. Blockchain technology can be used to make sure company registries remain untampered and help determine who the true beneficial owners are. It would also help in complying with regulations like Know Your Customer easier. This lets finance regulators, law enforcement, and tax administrators have greater oversight over the registries. Number 4. Blockchain banking. Blockchain could be used in a number of different scenarios when it comes to banking. It could help with remittances, ID fraud or the KYC process, and risk assessment. It would also provide banks with a wide range of benefits like lower costs, quicker settlements, fewer errors and exceptions, and new revenue opportunities. Number 5. Healthcare with blockchain. Blockchain technology can be used to perform and verify medical audits, to prove the integrity of clinical research results, to reduce audit expenses, and to ensure regulatory compliance and data safety. Number 6. Blockchain supply chain. Blockchain would help to document the journey of a product from its origin to all of its suppliers. More importantly, this is accessible to all parties of the supply chain. The records would be honest and free of corruption, eliminating the need for auditing. As of now, not many countries and organizations have incorporated blockchain, but there are a few who have already taken or are taking the first step. The British government is considering setting up a blockchain network to collect information on grants, student loans, and the spending of public money. China is now taking steps to become the first major economy to adopt a native digital currency with its digital currency electronic payment system, replacing cash with a blockchain solution. The United States is also currently working on using blockchain to protect data collected by border control cameras and sensors. The Ukrainian government are also considering using a blockchain-based auction trade system to sell government property. Sweden is considering a blockchain solution to create a land registry to provide the details of real estate transactions available to anyone who's interested. Like I said before, there is progress, albeit a slow one at that. So can blockchain solve corruption? Possibly. Blockchain represents a degree of uncompromising incorruptibility and unflinching honesty that might be just what we need in this day and age. Although corruption isn't a problem you can solve in a day, each step we take alongside blockchain is one that brings us one step closer to achieving our dream. And with that, we've come to the end of this video. If you enjoyed this video, do like and share it. I'm your host Rahul signing off. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for more from Simply Learn.